So I'm gonna go for the switchback, but sometimes it's easier said than done. So the other driver is prioritizing minimum speed in the left hairpin over the exit speed onto the straight, so I'm gonna try and use that to my advantage next lap. So I'm gonna stay to the right and really maximize the exit speed out of the hairpin, and I'm gonna be super smooth on the steering through here, smoother than the last lap, and now I'm alongside and the move is done.